afternoon, everybody. My name is Giri Peters, and this is my sister, Uma. I'm 12 years old, and she's 10. We live here in Nashville, so I remember coming for the symphony family concert when I was 5 years old, and I never thought that I'd be in a duo with my sister on the same stage. It really is an honor, yeah. We play old-time and roots music, and we chose the music because of the drive and rhythm and groove, and it's dance music. So the first song we're going to play for you guys is all about that. So get up and dance if you have any room. Clap along. It's called Pretty Little Girl.
At the end of June, we took a trip to Washington, D.C., and we got a tour of the Smithsonian Folkways Archives. We learned a lot about the history of old-time music, and I learned a lot about the history of clawhammer banjo. We heard some of the original versions of this song. Ours is really different, but it shows that you can play old-time music and be innovative. So this next song we're going to do is called The Cuckoo.
Sister's tuning her banjo. I want to just acknowledge all the banjo players out there because they have to memorize all these tunings, and I know if I played banjo, I would not be able to do that. So, good job, sister. And if you notice, she plays clawhammer, which is she doesn't use the picks on her fingers. Which was the original way to play the banjo, so she frails, and it fits with the old-time music really well, so.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much. This is going to be our last song. We've had a great time here and a great experience. You guys have been a great crowd. I want to thank everybody for making this possible. Just thank you. This last song we're going to do, my sister's banjo hero, Rhiannon Giddens, came over to our house and she taught us some of the history of clawhammer banjo and this song, including the last song. So this song we really enjoy playing. It shows what old time really is, and it's called Ruby, Are You Mad at Your Man? Thank you. And our website is GiriPetersMusic.com, and I also have a Facebook band page. G-I-R.